We're out in Fall City with Coach Britt Hart. Coach Hart, what is it going to take for you guys to be successful and win this game tonight?
Well, it's an incredible challenge in front of us. Very good preparation all week long. You know, Mart is a six-time state champion. One of the best programs in the state of Texas. We consider one of us one of the premier programs in the state as well. And, you know, we're going to have to go out there. We're going to have to tackle. They've got incredible athleticism. We're going to have to control the clock and make some plays on defense.
Have you guys gotten over the Cinderella feeling after last week and really focused and prepared for this one?
Yes, sir. I mean, we tried. It was a very emotional win, I think, last Thursday. We actually came back Friday, and we did our weightlifting and weight training and got back into the film room, and our preparation started for March. So we forgot about that game, and our preparation for March was coming up in the week, and I think we're ready.
Defensively, how well are you guys going to have to play tonight just to stop that kind of a train that Mart comes with?
Well, like I said, they've got incredible athleticism, and it's just going to take an enormous amount of effort, determination to stop them. And they're going to make plays, and they're probably going to score a couple of times. But if we can control the clock and do what we do, we'll come out with a victory.
You guys have been geared up and focused on this game all year, haven't you?
Well, I'll tell you what, the Burton game was one of those ones that we knew we had circled. You know, this is icing on the cake, and if we can come out with a victory and represent Fall City in the state championship, that's what we want. That's our ultimate goal.
Fall City versus Mart tonight for Burton the state championship. Thanks, Coach, for taking your time.
I appreciate it. Go Beavers.